MG Motor confirms launch of Hyundai Creta rival SUV. MG EZS India launch by December 2019. Before we go any further, please like, subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notifications of upcoming videos. Apart from retailing in India, the all-electric EZS will also go on sale in the UK, Germany, Australia, Thailand and the Middle East around the same time. MG Motor has announced that it will launch its second product for India, the all-electric MG EZS SUV, in the country by December 2019. MG had originally revealed the SUV for the Chinese market at last year's Guangzhou Motor Show 2018. While the company did not reveal any specifications for the SUV, MG said that the EZS would also come with the brand's smart next-gen technology, essentially MG's connectivity suite, that is set to debut in India with the MG Hector. For reference on potential performance and range, the EZS revealed in China was powered by a 150 horsepower electric motor and offered a claimed range of 335 km NEDC cycle on a single charge. The EZS would be launched in a phased manner and come with a range of over 250 km on a single charge. The car is set to be launched in Indian auto market later this year. And, its UK price tag of £21,495 gives a slight hint about what MG's possible pricing for Indian market. £21,495 roughly translates to 18.5 lakh rupees. If this happens, MG may change the AV game and auto market associated with it in India. With the launch of SUV Hector in India, MG Motor India has already shown that they know how to change the game when it comes to pricing. Hector prices start from 12.18 lakh rupees. MG Motor UK confirmed in a tweet, MG ZS AV will start from £24,995 after plug-in car grant. Prices for the first 1,000 units will start from just £21,495, as MG will match the plug-in car grant.